I heard a story once where a man was being led down a hallway. He was having a dream and a guy was taking him, and there was two doors to choose from. The first door he opened up, and as he looked in, he saw four people sitting at a table. They all had a huge spoon and they were trying to feed themselves, and the problem was the spoon was attached to their arm, and they would reach in to get the food, they would try to pull it back with their arm and then feed themselves. They couldn't because the spoon was too long. There was no way for them to unattach the spoon. They couldn't take the thing off, and so over and over and over the food kept falling to the floor. They looked sickly, they looked like they were ready to die, but over and over they kept trying and trying and trying to no avail. They opened the other door, and when they took a look at the people in there, it looked like they were the same four people, but they were happy, they were excited. And when he watched them, they had the same spoon attached, they had the same pot, when the difference was they were reaching in and taking the food out of their container and feeding the person across the table from them. Together, they were able to feed one another. And when feeding one another, they were able to grow together. They were able to laugh together. They were able to be happy together and to focus on bigger things together. Who is it that you have in your life that you're helping along the path? Or are you trying to do everything on your own and literally you are starving because of it? Verse 24 says in Proverbs 19, "Sluggards bury their hands in the dish and will not even bring them back to their mouths." And what we find is that we over and over and over end up being lazy when it comes to our walk with the Lord. If you're here each week and you're here each day, you're taking at least a few minutes that you're spending with God. But who is it you're helping to feed along the way? Would you ask yourself that question? Would you challenge yourself to bring someone alongside with you? And would you feed them a little bit every single day?